Miahara, this is May and welcome back to Meowland. We are currently on our day 7 on collecting stamps in the Cherry Blossom Cafe map. Now let's check our quests for today. Take a selfie with the cherry blossom tree in the background and get a white cherry blossom branch at the Cherry Blossom Cafe. These are quite easy. Let's now go to the Cherry Blossom Cafe to take a picture. And I actually don't know where the spot is, but we will try. It says that take a picture with the cherry blossom trees in the background. So I guess this one? No? Then let's rotate in this one. Another one. Maybe it won't capture me. Just kidding. Let's check on the second floor. There's a cherry blossom here. And we'll see. Maybe this is what the quest is talking about. Let's just adjust and snap. We finished it. So we got 3 stamps for that quest. And now let's move on to the second one, which is get a white cherry blossom branch at the Cherry Blossom Cafe. So yes, it's downstairs near the benches and stuff. Oh wait, I accidentally clicked. I'm sorry. So yeah, it's it's near there. Just click on this plus sign, wait till you have the white one, and then take a picture. Snap! Completed! Yay! This took faster. The quests are easy. 4 stamps! So I guess we are on the 55 mark. And just 5 more stamps and we'll be able to get the second item. So I guess that's it for our day 7. And we'll surely get the second item by tomorrow. So stay tuned and yeah, let's do our quests, collect stamps, and collect all the free items. Thank you so much for watching and bye-bye!